Hey guys, Blue Yoshi here, and welcome back to The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Today I am here with my brother, Micah.
Yaha, Micah!
And my sister, Chloe.
Hi.
And today we are going to be doing the second episode of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So yeah, if you haven't seen the first episode of The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild, go and check that out right now before you watch this video. Again, this is a blind Let's Play, so I have no idea what I'm doing. But, yeah, so that's all I have to say. Without further ado, let's get right into this video. So, last time we started, this area over here, we got to this, Temple of Time. And we basically ended there saying, we're gonna go explore the forest, we're gonna explore the plains, we're gonna explore everything. Well, here's the deal. It's large! So, first we're gonna do a few small things before we go right into that, okay? So first of all, my brother Micah, he's been actually playing this game on the side with me. And the other day, he was just messing around, and he found this really, really nice item, this, bow, and it was in the Temple of Time. So, I'm gonna be looking for that. He said it was on the top, so I'll have to find a way to get all the way up there, but...
No, not, like, in the middle. You can do it on the other side and then climb.
Okay. But yeah, so I'll have to find a way to do that. He said that there's a bow there. So, let's see. Right now we have the Traveler's Bow. I think it has, like, a power of, like, 5? I don't know. But, I'm gonna see if we can climb this pillow. It might be too much, but...
No, I don't think...
Do you think we can go under that? I hope we can.
Well, I bet you can't.
Oh, okay.
You might, but...
Oh, man. Okay, well, let's see if this is gonna work, because I'm... Oh, okay, that... Oh! Uh-oh. I ran out of stamina.
Well, I only lost 3 polar holes.
You jumped on it.
Think I can climb up there? No, I'm gonna try this place again because it seemed like I could do it. I just did my little jumpy thing, so I'm gonna try this part again.
Yeah, and that jumpy thing.
Yeah.
Yeah, it doesn't.
The jumpy thing. Yoshi approved.
That's actually what a stamp says.
Yeah.
Yoshi Light. Approved.
Yoshi approved. Okay. Continuing on! Okay. My thing just stopped for a moment there. That was weird. But oh gosh, are we already there? Okay. I'm hoping that we can lock on that. Climb. Jump. Okay. Is it over here? There's a chest. I think that's it.
See?
The soldier's bow, a bow designed for armed conflict, inflicts more damage than the civilian bow, but will still burn if it touches fire. Okay. Well, that is strong. So I think, can we like swap out bows? Okay. So soldier's, yeah, it has 14, sorry. 14, do you see that?
Oh yeah, you were worried about that.
Man, that is strong.
Yeah, it looks like ice. I don't even know. I thought that you get that later in the game.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to jump out that window. That probably wouldn't be a good idea.
Yeah.
So instead I'm going to go over here. I'm not sure. Okay, well here's the deal. I actually wanted to check out what's over here. Or some of the people that were commenting and just messaging me and talking to me at school. They were saying, hey, you should check out over here, and last episode I did check out that one, enemy camp over there, but I didn't explore that snow area, I didn't explore any of this area over here, nor any of that craziness, so.
Well, I don't think that's skull. I don't think you can go in that, on the, like, bottom side.
Do you think I can go over the heat now?
What? They'll actually attack you, Chloe, actually.
What will?
Those. Yeah. And one valley has, like, a whole, like, thing where you know those to go.
You know in the trailer?
Oh, is it that guy's? The stone guys?
Yeah.
Okay, so we shouldn't go there then.
I don't know.
I do see a bridge over there. I think that's like one of the places that we're going to be heading. Maybe? I don't know. I don't know anything, but I think we should, because I know that on a map it says go over there. And of course we're going to be doing that in this episode, but I did want to check out all the stuff that's going on over here and that snow place.
Why don't you just explore the rest after all these things.
Oh boy. Oh, we live that. Okay. Okay.
Well, of course we do.
Okay, continuing on.
Well, we only have one life. How?
I'm gonna want to eat.
Cool.
Moose. Alright.
Moose didn't have like that much HP. And then and then the other time, just went to one other.
Yeah, so I doubt we'll be able to go to the snow area. But some people wanted to see me do this, so, oh man, the temperature is getting dangerously low. Find warmth soon or you'll take damage. Okay. Well, maybe we don't go there.
Where are you supposed to be? Huh?
Okay, it's warm again. That's weird how it just goes, like, cold to warm, but it is on a mountain, so who knows? Just looking around here, I don't think we missed anything in this main section over here. I'm certainly not gonna go back to it and just, like, explode too much over there. But,
Why don't you go around that? Can't you? Why can't you go around that snow area and then explore on the...
I'm not sure if we can go up that mountain. I think we can try. I'll try to go up that mountain.
Yeah,
Let's see.
But I think it'll still be snow because...
Maybe. Oh no.
But still, I think you should climb down.
Do you think there's going to be like anything uphill, like a chest or something, maybe?
Well, I checked this out before.
Did you?
Yeah, I think so. Maybe it's a different mountain or a different side.
Yeah, because again, Mike has been playing on his own time and he got really far in this Great Plateau area, so he's seen a lot of the stuff that I haven't, of course.
Well, I still explore a lot.
Oh, man, hi. Oh, gosh, there's people down there.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was talking about Kobe one time. Yeah. One hit, you're dead. Yeah.
Uh-oh. It's cold. And now it's warm. So we don't want to go over there, but we can continue on over here. So this actually gives a really good view of what's going on here. We have these portal over there. We have the house. And then we have like some guys down there, I think.
See, I think that the house, one time when I went over there, I thought there was enemies. Nope. It's not.
Is there anything over on that like little... Oh gosh. Very scary. Oh gosh. Oh no. Climb down. No! Gosh.
Should've ate.
Whoa! I doubt that eating would have done anything. That was a large fall. Well, we can't be doing that. But,
yeah,
hey, we got a good look at it. That's good.
Well, at least, you know, not to climb up.
Are you kidding? We're back up here. Okay. Well, either way, I'm gonna find a way to get down here.
No. Cody, go down! Don't you see? You're supposed to go down.
Yeah, but that's a really far way down.
We then keep on going sideways, too.
Alright, well, I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna trust Micah's instincts here. That looks... Man, that is really far down.
Well, you can still work, but...
Probably.
Or still, you have to keep on going.
Wait, you're right on the edge.
So there is... There's three dudes over there.
No, that extra's for right there.
There is a guy watching them, and there's his chest.
What's in that chest?
I don't know.
I don't think you can get the chest to beat all those guys. Because they're not like a normal chest, which you see on top of that.
Yeah, it's like a skull chest.
Yeah. Okay, let's see how many stones.
This is remarkably detailed. Oh man, that's not good. Okay, so we lived that and we didn't even take any damage. That's good. Is there anything we can do to beat these guys?
No.
Any boulders?
Because
no?
They will kill you in one hit.
Will they?
Yeah.
Alright.
Even with a bow. A bow gun.
Oh. That's probably not a good idea.
Well, Cody. Why don't you go?
Aren't you
gonna go?
You're gonna attack him?
Yep, I'm just gonna try to aim. It's one guy. There we go, he's down. Think we can get the other ones? No. Up a bit more?
Yeah.
Okay, that's one. Okay, that one missed. Aiming a bit. Okay, we got that guy. Oh, wow! We sniped all of them. I didn't think we'd be able to do that, but man, we all...
Now, I can finally do that. I never know what's in it.
It's probably the soldier's bow. It probably has some, like, locking on thing. That's why I'm a remarkable marksman. Boko Shield. Okay.
Funny, huh?
I'm not going to really read all of these because last episode I realized that it took too long just reading them, so. Are there any melee weapons I don't want? Not really. I'll drop. We're good. We're good. I'm going to take that. Oh, no. I don't want that. Don't want that. Oh, so just drop another one. Okay. I'll take the sealed steak. That heals a lot. Wow. I know that we killed this one guy over here. I think he had a bow.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he had a bow. Okay. The Boko bow. Okay, that's full. So it's not as good as our traveler's bow by one. And it's certainly not as good as our soldier's bow.
I know that there was one in our cave.
Is it?
Yeah.
Okay.
But you have to still kill
some. Alright, and this is a throwing spear!
Oh!
A specialized spear way to excel as a throwing
weapon. Wait!
It's perfectly balanced to be thrown farther than your average spear, able to pierce targets from a great distance. Well.
I already had one of those, actually. But I actually had one of those with another chest. That's a throwing spear.
Alright, what is up here?
Oh, Cody, you need a wood cutter's axe to do that.
To chop down trees?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm sorry, I'm trying to look at you guys, but I'm also trying to play, so... Tell me if it gets frustrating that I'm not looking at you guys all the time. I'll try to get better at that. There is a axe. We'll just leave it here, because I think we can just leave it here, actually, and... Oh, man. Did not mean to do that. Okay, we did get AOL. Nope. That's good.
No.
I keep on trying to throw them, but I just accidentally press R. Anything over here? Maybe no, maybe so.
Cody.
Yeah?
You can cut down those trees over there.
Yeah.
Maybe you can actually go on that other side.
I'm gonna quickly look over
Cody,
here.
Look, there's a green one right there.
Is there?
Yeah.
What if the
That's
trees...
A bush.
What if the trees...
No, go!
Oh, I see it.
See?
What if you cut down the tree and what...
Stamella shroom. Stamella.
What if it, Cody, what if it made
I'm
a bridge to that?
Yeah, I doubt that we can go there, but man. Look at that. Okay, well that's a... I'm gonna... crouch.
You actually can't go that way, Kobe.
Yeah.
Because there's the, remember, the trail thing?
Yeah. I think that's the Bridge of Eldin. It looks like the Bridge of Eldin. But there's like a jungle over there. I want to look at that sometime.
What happened to the Bridge of Eldin?
I don't know. Again, everything in this game is in ruins, so I'm not surprised that it's down.
Remember what I said about cutting those trees?
Yeah, I'll do that later. There's some guys over there. I'm going to take those guys out.
That's fine.
Of course, take some of these mushrooms. These mushrooms are actually really good for restoring all HP.
There's
a lot of them.
Oh, there's a campfire there, Chloe. I think you can sit there.
Can we shoot that beehive?
No, don't. Don't.
Oh, wow.
That heals a lot. Yeah, say it.
Oh, man. That guy is getting destroyed by those bees.
What guy?
That one guy that's being chased by the bees. Okay. You don't see me. Alright. Because I know that jump attack is really strong, so I'm going to start with that. Can we take this as an item? Oh gosh, two hearts! That's good.
Yeah, see, it told you.
Oh man.
There's a lot.
Is that a spiel? No? Okay. Those bees are doing good damage to him. Oh, this bee's going to hurt me now. I would not like that.
Cody, sit. You can sit there.
Can I?
Yeah. Oh, wait, there's a Boko.
Boko bow, okay. I don't want that club, though. We have enough.
Yeah.
Take? Was there anything over here to take?
No.
There's a horn. I'm gonna take that.
You can sit, I said.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna do that.
Cool. Also, one time when I sit in, Kobe, until morning, the bees will go on, actually.
Well, the bees already left, so. I think there's some mushrooms.
Yeah,
there's some mushrooms. I'm going to try to take one of these.
Actually, pretty.
They look pretty well. The mushroom!
Yeah. He said.
Movement speed. Okay, so it's not good for health, but good for movement speed. I'll have to use that. Was there anything we missed over there? I can see, like, yeah. We might have to, I got it. We can use a torch.
The X is up there.
Yeah. See. And they have a fire so we can burn that wood to open up that little thing over there.
I never saw that, actually.
Yeah, I just noticed it now since we were walking this way.
Yeah, I never noticed that.
All right, torch, deploy. There we go. Hi. Oh, I didn't even see this bow. I want those bows. Uh-oh. Maybe this isn't a good idea.
Cody, there's a chest.
That's some bees.
Cody, you can just get one.
There's bees after us?
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Why are you using
the bees gone? Okay, the bees left. Oh, well, that's two of those honey things. That's good.
I never got this, actually.
Bomb arrow! A bundle of 5 bomb arrows. An explosive pebble packed into the tips of these arrows ignites on impact, dealing big damage to anything caught in the blast. Man! Well.
How many does it do?
What?
How many does it do?
This game is blowing my mind.
How much?
I don't know.
How do you?
I said, I don't know. I know what I don't know.
What kills X?
Yeah.
What if you can cut down a tree to make a bridge?
Yeah, we could do that. I saw that in one of the trailers.
I think it's in the middle.
Yeah. I'm going to do this one. Because there's no tree on the other side. Oh gosh, what did we do?
No, it's not that one.
What? I get that one. Oh, man. Can we take those leaves?
Oh, Kobe, that's not much damage.
Oh, well, that's not good.
No, it's all the way up.
Take my sword back. Oh, gosh. Okay. See?
Cool,
that is very scary.
Why don't you change your weapon? It's badly broken and you're going against me.
Well, I think we're good. Okay, that guy has one of those spears that we saw last episode. Oh man, okay. I just noticed that these guys have, like, skull necklaces.
Can you please do the thing?
Poke. Jump poke! You just jump, then you attack. It's not very complicated.
What is a blowlet cone do?
I don't know. Do you think we'll ever be able to get over there? Like, I know that sounds like a dumb question, but... Oh, yeah, the bomb arrows!
Yeah.
Oh man. I didn't think that that would work, but this game is surprising me every minute of gameplay. Fire arrows.
I already got those though.
I mean, I'm not too surprised considering that now we have the bomb arrows, but jeez.
Oh, wait. Maybe there's still some...
I remember last episode we saw some stuff in the main area that we could blow up. Because they're like loose rocks, I thought. But we'll have to see if we should do that. Oh, let's take that.
Probably it's same. But... Okay. Wait, what? Oh. I think that bomb arrows are way better. Wait, yeah. What's the arrows?
Are those... Are those crap? No, those are geese. Okay. Or doves. So birds or some kind of bird. I don't know. Whoa, that was amazing. We got bomb arrows, we got fire arrows, and we got a soldier bow so far. Plus, we found what's going on all over here.
But, Cody, I have a question.
Yes.
Why? Would you, like, blow up some of those bombs things? Because maybe they might even, like, be a lot of enemies that can, you never find it.
Acle.
And, like, you know what? Maybe you'll just stun one hit.
Who knows?
Or still, you have a soldier's book. 14.
Okay. We're gonna go this way, actually.
I think why that bomb arrow was so strong, maybe because he had the soldier's bow?
Oh, yeah, probably.
Yeah. Plus that equals a lot.
Oh, no, I don't want to use the bomb arrow. I want to... No, okay.
Let's go closer.
Guy. There we go! Okay, the marksman is out. Arrows? Okay, that's nice.
What do you mean, marksman?
The old bow person, the archer. Boko bow? Okay. We don't need that Boko bow, really. Oh man, that guy has a... That guy's blue. I think that means that he's stronger.
Okay.
Yo, one sec. I'm going to change my weapon. Oh man.
Kobe,
you might really want his weapon.
Wait, Kobe, you actually killed one of those before with the Boko thing.
That was extremely strong.
Well, because he's blue though.
Yeah, we might wanna like shoot that guy and not mess with him. Man, I really like the saving function in this game. I've never had a death and just feel, oh man, now I have to walk all the way over here. So far, that's really nice. Oh no, I don't want... Okay. That guy's
just
out.
Just saying, Kobe, why aren't you going? No. Why you just bash?
Oh, there's some TNT. If we use all fire arrows, would that do anything?
Kobe, why don't you use your bomb?
Oh, do you think just the normal arrows would do it? No? Oh gosh. I am running. These guys are really strong and I don't want to deal with them. I'm running. This guy can die. You soul can die. Jump attack. Oh man, oh man, oh shoot. Okay, heal. 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 Food? Okay. Eat.
Will you use your thing?
Oh man. Okay.
Wait, Chloe. Why do you do your thing?
Running.
I'm running. These guys are too much for me.
Why are you changing your weapon?
I know. Just give me a thing. Okay. Ooh. What do I have? I have a...
have a church.
I think you should use that stone spear because, you know, you can use that for long distance.
Okay. I know that I can shoot. No?
Come on.
Oh, there's the guy. Guy ran away.
That's good.
Yeah, but I wanted to shoot him from a distance. I want to deal with head-to-head combat right now.
You can eat that?
Yeah.
Chloe, why don't you go up on the stall?
Oh, I'll try that. Yeah. These guys are remarkably strong. Thankfully, we have a lot of cool tools and gadgets so far, so... Especially with that bow. That bow is my savior right now. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. Okay.
Good job, my guy.
Oh gosh. No! No! I'm sorry if I'm not looking at the camera. These guys are just difficult. Okay. I have an idea, actually.
Go past them.
No, I saw that there was these, like, explosive things in there. And I know that my arrow didn't do anything. But we have the bomb arrows and we have the fire arrows. I think that if I use one of those, then that may do the trick.
How about you all use your bomb arrows when they're all snuggled inside?
I'm actually going to use my fire arrows. Because those bomb arrows are really precious, because I can, like, unlock stuff. Okay.
Yeah.
Get on top of this thing A.
Oh, man! What have I done?
What? Okay. How is he still alive?
A clear shot, too. Is that fire going to do extra damage?
Yes,
oh,
it
no!
Did.
His thing is on fire now. That's not good. But did we beat him? No. No. Oh, but we got his weapon! Okay. Is he dead? No. There we go. So that guy lived, but the other guys were taken out by the explosion. That's good!
Guys.
Now I know.
I think there's really important stuff in that chest.
Now I know.
Wow. Wow, he didn't even take a damage from that.
Yeah, that was amazing. That was systematic.
Oh, now it'll save fire.
Oh, okay, so more fire arrows. That's good. Because we used a lot of fire arrows for that. Alright, well. We didn't exactly make much story progress, but... we did do a lot of stuff here on the Great Plateau, so everyone, with that, I'm going to finally say, everyone, thank you all for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe if you've enjoyed this video. Comment if you have anything to say, share with your friends, and subscribe if you want to see more. And with that, I can finally say, see you next time. Now, see you then.